There is a war going on. It is a war that has cost billions of dollars. It is a war that has claimed many victims. It is a war with no end in sight. It is the war for your living room, the war for your television. Your living room has long been ruled by one monarchy, two dueling brothers, cable and satellite. Many have tried to challenge them, and many have failed. But a new strategy has emerged. A new front in the battle has opened. Major players in the industry, Apple, Microsoft, Google, Amazon, and even Netflix, are now going directly to your TV by using the internet. They are going over the top. They are delivering TV and movies directly to your TV through the internet. It's a risky strategy. In World War I, going over the top meant leaping out of a trench and charging directly at the enemy, almost certainly to your doom. In 1987, Sylvester Stallone went over the top to win an arm wrestling tournament against almost impossible odds. But there is reward to this risk. These companies are creating what will almost certainly be the next generation of television. They're changing how we create, distribute, and consume what is arguably the most important form of media that has ever existed. For these companies to succeed, they'll need to build complete ecosystems. They'll have to have all of the movies, all of the TV shows, all of the music, and some of the video games. Most of all, they'll need to convince a world of eager consumers that it's finally time to throw away the cable box, that it is time for a new king. This revolution won't be easy, and not everyone will survive. The cable and satellite companies have withstood challenges in the past, and they'll withstand this challenge as well. But just as the revolution came for the smallest screens in our lives, like phones and tablets, so it will come for the largest screen in our life. The revolution is coming. And yes, it will be televised.